And from North Monterey County High School, the show will go on. After having a truck filled with musical instruments and band equipment worth tens of thousands of dollars stolen from North Monterey County High School over the weekend, today we learned that the truck, anyway, has been found. Here it is, found late last night just off San Juan Canyon Road in San Benito County. It's covered in graffiti. The big question, though, are the band instruments and gear still inside? Action News was there when band director D.L. Johnson opened up the truck to find out.
You know what? I think everything's here.
I'm about to cry because it took years to collect all of these instruments. You don't get instruments for a high school band like ours overnight.
That is the great news. All of the equipment, all of the instruments inside that truck. And just in time, too, the North County Band has a concert scheduled for tomorrow night. As for who stole the truck, police haven't made any arrests. And D.L. Johnson tells us that the truck, well, it's in pretty rough shape, but they have the instruments.